I find it really disheartening that there are still people who argue that Black Lives Matter is a racist slogan. Mm. Have any of you heard this? Is that when you insist on saying all lives matter, and of course all lives matter, but if you propose that as an alternative to Black Lives Matter, you are participating in a process which is the process of the history of racism, which is what I like to call the tyranny of the universal. The tyranny of the universal. Because all people, all men are created equal. Well, we can say that there's some exclusion going on already. But they were only talking about all white men. They weren't even talking about all men. They weren't even talking about all white men. Because they weren't talking about working class white men when they said all men are created equal. And so Black people and other people of color have been excluded from the very notion of humanity. And so it has been possible to evoke, you know, all of these rights of man, as they say in France, les droits de l'homme. And that man is gendered, of course, and raced in ways that actually produce the assumption that the minority is the majority. And so when we say all Black lives matter, we have to insist on the particular. Insist on the particular. And so that means we need to further break that up into other particularities. Because there was a time when we called for Black liberation, and that was assumed to be the liberation of the Black man. So there were exclusions happening there. So we have to be very specific. And we have to say, you know, Black women's lives matter. And we have to say Black queer women's lives matter. And we have to say, you know, Black disabled people's lives matter. And we have to go on and on. And once we have explored all possible permutations of the particular, then maybe after that, it will be possible to say all lives matter. Because if that would truly be the case, that all lives matter. Thank you very much.